pass that across Bennett, but no, it's been stolen. Millfield will have it. And a bit of juggling on their own line. Both these sides will face both Seaford and St Michael's over the course of today. Got each other to contend with for now, though. Evan Morris.
Millfield win the pen and go to the skies, and now their first attack in the set of the game through Connor Donoghue. What a line that is! Round the corner goes Ernie Jackson. Jackson gets the offload off the deck, slipping through the tackles. This time is Morris, and over in the corner goes Fred Lowe. So it's Morrow again, and then a bit of space opening up through the centre for Millfield. What beautiful soft hands to find Morris, the Bristol Bear, up over the 10 metre.
On that skip!
Yeah! Oh, been won back by Millfield, as you can hear. James back to his feet.
Advantage.
Puts it in behind. What a line! Jackson.
Serious rugby from a young St Michael's side. Chipped over the top excellently well. It just can't fall to Colm Kennedy. So now it's hacked in behind and the race is on. It's Evan Morris of the Bristol Bears chasing down his opposite number. McCarthy. Well, here we go then. It's stolen at the line out by Millfield. Exactly what they needed to start this second half. And then the captain, Heffron, hands it off. That's a great offload through the contact. And suddenly they're in behind. Evan Morris back onto the
field. Very good.
What a play by the Bristol Bear. Yeah. And what a start to the second half. Just such acceleration. Burning past blue shirts. That's an excellent finish against a couple of really handy defenders, Mark.
Commit an awful lot of men to the breakdown, which just St Michael's are just able to fill the rest of the field.
But Morris, bursting through the tackles. Morris beyond the 22. What a runner with ball in hand.
Advantage.
Test out the wind and the kick there. Not very much distance on it, but it's regathered by his left winger, Morris. 50-22 is on here. This continues to roll. Taken well by the left winger, Morris, who does brilliantly to shift past one defender and a second, and then brought down as he exits the 22. Delivery from the base. Jackson in the middle. Great little ball around the corner. They're flooding out to this wide side here. A lot of sideways running. Someone's got to finish it and go forward. Morris out into the corner.
Goes away. And it's dunked in behind by Donoghue, and then great offload in the contact by Jackson. And now Millfield are rolling on
it. White!
Joe's just have to say disciplined here. That's a wonderful pass into the wide channel. What a run this is from Evan Morris. Really lovely weighted ball, and Morris makes plenty of
yards. Yeah, eventually put boot to ball, and probably the bravest thing to do there, just to get themselves out of their own half as Millfield carry forwards now from Morris.
Lovely pulling rugby here, and can they find some space on this side? Oh, he's going all on his own, the right winger. Brought down 3 metres short. But an absolute cracker of a plate final here. The full-time score then. Millfield do come out the victors here over Hampton. 7 points to 0.